Irma Bombeck. Her writings have made us laugh with witty insights into family life, but now she's turned her attention to incredible stories of children surviving cancer. Meet her and some of her courageous kids, whom she's helped to find humor in their tragic situation. Irma Bombeck next time.
Interesting, intriguing, fascinating. Donahue. One word says it all.
Monday at 4 on WAFF 48.